Okay, this is the Hanky Through Cup. Can you guess what it's about? I know, a hanky going through a cup. Gee, I'm so smart. Anyways, what it needs is a borrowed hanky, another borrowed hanky, preferably of different colors, a cup that can be borrowed, and a rubber band that can be borrowed. Excuse my terminology. Anyways, we're going to take one of the hankies, ball it up, and place it inside the cup. Just like that. Pretty simple, huh? Now we're going to take the other hanky, and we're going to place it over the cup, just like so. Now, we're going to take the rubber band and place it around the top of the cup, just like so. Now, the challenge for me is to get the hanky through the bottom of the cup. Simple as that. But with the rubber band around the top and everything. Now watch. Just like that. And if you pull off the rubber band, set that aside, and pull off the hanky, you can see that the cup is unchanged, the hanky is unchanged, and that is Hanky Through Cup.